Now these are this year's lambs and a few ewes that aren't fit enough to go to the tup this year. So I'm taking this lot down for about half an hour on some rye and mustard. Give them half an hour so they get used to it, and then we'll gradually increase that. So we're just wandering them through to a little paddock we've got where it's growing nicely. Walk on, Ted. Walk on. Walk on, Ted. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up, Ted. Lie down, Ted. Moss, here. Moss, come by. Moss, come by. Come by, Moss. Stand, Moss. Stay there. Ted. Invited, lie down. Stay there. And here's the field they'll be going into. We'll let them in now. Should love this. Tucking into that. Won't let them have too much. We'll come back in half an hour and let them go. Take them back. That'll do, Ted. Okay, we're gonna put a little bit of rattle on these, on this here the ram. So we know what he's been up to. He's already done about 10, I think, so we'll have a look, see if there's any more covered yesterday, and we know what he's been at. Ted, where are you?
it.
Right, he's done one more. One to go on the first round.